beat Chicago by a score of 8-6. There's one thing I have to say about that. Yay! Chicago!